Hi friends, welcome to Rishika Recipes. Today we will prepare chicken curry. This recipe from my mother-in-law. I love it, so I want to share with you. Let's start. Take a bowl, add 100 ml of oil. When oil heats up, add 250 to 300 grams of chopped onion and fry until it will get light golden brown. Now add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste and fry till it loses raw vegetable smell. For ginger garlic crispy, please check the link in description below. Now add 3 big chopped green chilies and 1 big tomato, approximately 100 grams, and mix well. Now add 500 grams of chicken. Half teaspoon of turmeric. Salt to taste and 2 teaspoons of red chili powder. Mix well. Close the lid and cook for 3 to 5 minutes. Between mix 2-3 times to avoid over fry. Now add 250 to 300 ml of water and cook for 20 minutes. Cooking time depends on chicken type. Now sprinkle 1 teaspoon of garam masala. For garam masala recipe, please check the link in description below. Sprinkle chopped coriander. That's it. Tasty and yummy chicken curry is ready. Always add garam masala after switching off the stove. Then it will give maximum flavor to your food. Chicken should soak in the salt water for 30 minutes. This will make the chicken soft and juicy. If you like my recipe, please subscribe to my channel and support me with your thumbs up. Click to the bell button to get regular notifications.